I believe that right now the world is too focused on financial capital alone, but I feel every action, every project should be thinking about the triple bottom line: financial capital, social capital, and ecological capital. I think our world will be much better off if we are always focusing on the triple bottom line. Money is a means to an end, and the end is social happiness and ecological robustness of the world. So money should not be thought about as an end in itself, but as a means.